Thank you.
I just videotaped some random people videotaping me. Look at how the turntables turn.
Charli D'Amelio, the queen of TikTok, forgot to stop recording. And we saw some pretty juicy things. So make sure you stick around for the whole video, because today we're spilling some tea on all the times Charli D'Amelio forgot she was recording and showed us something she shouldn't have. But before that, a simpler reminder on how to enter our brand new giveaway. We are giving away either an iPhone X Max, the new iPad mini, or a MacBook Pro. It's all your choice. So be sure to leave a like, comment the keyword, subscribe, and turn on notifications to enter the giveaway. It's really that simple. First, let's talk about the time Charli forgot to stop recording before yelling at her parents and older sister. I feel like I have to warn you, dolls, that if you're the kind of person who loves and respects your parents so much that you wouldn't even consider talking back at them, what you're about to find out about Charli D'Amelio could be totally infuriating for you. It all started out as a normal Instagram Live, with Charli talking to her fans and sharing some makeup tips. It was actually so adorable at first, since you can kinda see Charli's dad Mark just hanging out in the background, looking out the window and just chilling. Nobody could have guessed what would happen next though, and no one could have expected that in just a matter of minutes, Charli would be rolling her eyes and screaming at her parents to get out of her room.
Mom, I literally cleaned my entire room last night. I know how to make my bed.
Dude, she wants to make your bed, what do you worry about?
Charli has always been criticized for trying to embarrass and humiliate her older sister Dixie in front of their fans, and this time was no exception. Dixie wanted to say hi to the fans who were watching her sister's IG Live, but Charli brushed her off and said, "I thought you were cleaning your room, sister. I don't want to sound preachy, but this shouldn't be how you talk to a sibling. Like, especially not to one who's older than you, and especially not if you're just being hypocritical." How do I know Charli was being hypocritical though? Well, Charli must have thought she had stopped recording because what happened next revealed the main reason she shouldn't have dissed her sister for not cleaning her room. Right after Dixie walked out of Charlie's room, their mother Heidi walked in and started making her bed. Then you can actually see Charli pressing something on her phone, as if she was trying to pause the recording of her IG Live. But as you already know, she totally failed at trying to stop the recording. So we saw the whole cringeworthy exchange where Charli literally yelled at her own mother for trying to help her clean her room. I mean, it would be totally embarrassing for a young lady of Charlie's age to still have her mother clean her bed on her behalf. So it's understandable why Charli would feel uncomfortable about what her mother was doing. But instead of actually getting up from her vanity table and fixing her bed so her mother wouldn't have to, she simply sat there and repeatedly yelled at her own mother to stop trying to help because, according to Charli, she's very much capable of fixing her own bed. Obviously, Charli's father, who had been watching the entire thing, did not like how Charli was behaving and felt that he had to step in.
If someone wanted to make my bed, I would just say thank you.
With the camera still rolling on Charli's face, which had literally gone red with shame, Mark told her that instead of being mad, she should just be grateful that she has parents who are still willing to help her out in life. You know, dolls, even though it was awkward and cringy for the most part, it's actually good that Charli forgot to stop recording this time, cause I know y'all messy Bessies could learn a thing or two from what happened to our girl Charli. But apparently, Charli still didn't learn her lesson from this incident. Not only did she fail to stop being rude to her family, she also hasn't learned how to properly stop recording whenever there's something that we shouldn't see. That's exactly how we found out that Charli D'Amelio is such a huge birthday brat. Okay, dolls, I know that you follow the entire D'Amelio family on Instagram. Don't even try to deny it. I know you love keeping up with the drama, since the D'Amelios are basically the new Kardashians. So, you would very well know by now that Charli always gets the awesomest birthday parties, and Dixie usually has to deal with simple celebrations in comparison.
Aww.
But what you don't know is that Charli is such a big birthday brat that she actually wants all the attention to herself, not just on her birthday, but for the duration of her birthday week. Trust me, this breaks my heart as much as yours, because I super love our Charli, but she really doesn't seem to care that much about what we think about her if she forgets to stop recording all these horrible things all the time. So, the entire D'Amelio family had a blast during their youngest's birthday, and surely not one of them expected that the very next morning would be a total nightmare.
First thing that could happen if I accidentally pop that balloon, by touching it to see the glitter fall.
It was my birthday present.
Your birthday's over! It happened! It's over!
As can be seen in the video that resulted when Charli forgot to stop recording, she had about 100 glitter balloons still floating around their mansion the next morning, and Dixie seems to be asking for a few balloons, so she could pop them and see what it would look like when all the glitter falls down. Seems like a reasonable request. After all, those balloons would soon lose the helium and would be useless in a matter of days, right? But no way. For Charli, her sister's request was simply too much. I just felt really bad for Dixie when I first saw this video because she appeared to be so tired of letting Charli get her way that she was this close to a total meltdown. Dixie tried to make Charli realize that she was being irrational, since there were balloons all over the house and Dixie just wanted one balloon to pop because she thought seeing glitters fall would make her happy. But instead of resolving things with her elder sister, Charli did not stop recording and just let her sister have a mental breakdown for everyone to see. She even challenged Dixie to take a single balloon, just to see what happens. I don't know about you, but this sure sounds like a threat. It was as if Charli was willing to literally hurt her sister just for some balloons. Then, there's this other video where Charli forgot to stop recording even though her sister was already about to lose her mind. And yes, you guessed it right, it was again totally Charlie's fault that her sister was so mad at her. I mean, everyone likes iced coffee, right? Dixie, Heidi, and Mark were pretty excited when Charli volunteered to get iced coffee for everyone, but things started to go horribly wrong when she got back to the house. Let me ask you something. If you literally live in the same house with someone, how would you give them something? Okay, that must have sounded like a silly question, so I'm just gonna go ahead and answer it. You personally hand them the thing you want to give them, right? But Charli just seems to be allergic to logic, since she thought it would be better to leave a tall cup of iced coffee right outside her sister's door instead of waiting for her to open up and receive it. You can imagine what happened next. Of course, Dixie didn't know that a cup of coffee was waiting for her in the hallway, so when she walked out of her room, she unknowingly stepped on the coffee, and it spilled everywhere. Forget spilling tea, how about spilling the coffee? So when Dixie was going ballistic about what happened, Charli didn't even stop recording to help her clean up. She just sat there, laughing at what happened and brushing her sister off. Like always. If you need more proof that Charli is basically the black sheep of the family, then don't worry. Just like Charli, I've got more tea to spill. There was this one time when Dixie and Charli were making a collab dance video. It's super sweet, right? Looks like the sisters have finally found a way to coexist at home and on TikTok without snapping at each other's throats every 5 minutes. Well, actually, wrong. Sure, this dance video starts out cool and fun, until Charli once again forgot to stop recording and straight up disrespected her sister while the whole world was watching. In the middle of the sister's dance routine, Charli suddenly had this mischievous look on her face. You know the one, dolls. The same one you put on when you're about to do something devilish. Right before she threw two middle fingers up in the air. I was like, Charli, do you really need a reminder that young girls are watching you? To be fair, Dixie was right there and she should have told Charli to stop recording. But it all happened so fast, and seriously, we need to stop always blaming the older sibling for whatever mischief their younger brothers and sisters do. Dixie obviously got really mad at Charli for what she did, but hey, it's not like she can express all that anger with all of us listening and watching, right? I know you've been waiting for me to tell you the real score about Charli allegedly being a vapor. Well, I feel like I have to clear things up once again so that you don't take me out of context, since we know y'all just love doing that. I have nothing against those who vape, alright? I just really hate it when people turn out to be hypocrites. I mean, Charli is always like, "Ooh, I'm a really nice young girl and I'm a total sweetheart. I'm cute and adorable." But apparently, she's not like that when the cameras are not rolling. One time, she was shooting a home video with the rest of the Hype House members. She must have forgotten that it was a live video and not something she could still cut and edit later, so she didn't even try to hide the fact that she was literally vaping inside the Hype House. It's really heartbreaking that Charli couldn't be true to herself. I mean, who cares if she vapes? But like, the fact that she would hide it and actually pretend that she didn't do that kind of thing is just a major turnoff for me. And with that, we wrap up the video. Thanks so much for watching, and I hope you've enjoyed our tea time together. Let me know what you think of Charli in the comments.